guys, it's Pia here. Today I want to show you one of my recent customs that I finished yesterday. This was actually a commission, and I want to start off by saying that this is not my design. The person who commissioned me actually sent me a picture of her design, and I'm just going to show you the sketch of it because it looks amazing. So here it is. She told me that it's some sort of nature guardian, and I was immediately really, really inspired to make it. And we worked it out, and she sent me the base figure because it's a rare base, and I finally got it done now. I'm so happy because it turned out really, really nice, and I'm really excited for her to get it. But before that, I wanted to film this little video so that you guys could see it as well. And I want to say this once again, this was not designed by me, so please don't ask me if you can copy it because it's not my character, and I would like for people to respect this person so much that you don't copy her character. Because this is an original character, and from what I've understood, this will feature in one of her series. So please, please respect that, and yeah, I hope that you guys are excited to see my interpretation of that sketch. It looks very similar to the sketch, but I made the eyes a little bit different because I don't have an airbrush, so I couldn't make them exactly the way she wanted me to. But I hope that you guys like it, and I'm actually going to explain to you how I achieved the look in the eyes. So maybe you can do it as well if you want to, or something similar to it. Obviously, don't copy this custom because, as I said, it's not my character, it's hers, and I think that she designed something amazing. But yeah, here goes. Here's the wonderful little nature guardian custom. So here is her gorgeous custom that is based on her original design, and I had tons of fun making this. I didn't film a time lapse of it because it had so many small details that I had to paint up close that I felt like it would take away too much of my concentration if I tried to paint it perfectly on camera. I wanted to show you guys this little butterfly that I painted here. I think the details turned out even more amazing than I could ever have anticipated, so I think that it turned out great. And as for the eyes, you can see that there are several shades of green in there. I don't know if this lighting is perfect for this, but I hope that you can see it. So what I did with the eyes was I painted them this kind of medium green first. Then I put a darker green kind of under the eyelid to show that it's there's a sort of shadow going on there. And I spread the shadow out onto the side as well to give it a bit more depth. And then in the middle I painted this lighter green circle. And then after that I took the medium green again and took a watered down version of it and painted it on the entire eye. So that the inner light green circle wouldn't look very different from the rest of the eye and wouldn't stand out too much. Yeah, she looks really great in person. I hope that she looks okay on camera as well. I definitely think that she turned out very pretty, and I hope that you guys like her. I had so much fun painting her, and just sculpting this little jewelry here on top of her head was very challenging, but really, really fun because I didn't actually think I was capable of sculpting something this tiny, so I had a lot of fun with this one. It was, as I said, challenging, but also lots and lots of fun. So yeah, I was just really excited about this one, and I hope that you guys like this little video and that you like this custom. Once again, I'm going to say this again, please don't copy this character. I'm sure it means a lot to the person who designed her. But yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys like the custom, and that's it for this video. See you again tomorrow. Bye!